This is the little cloud. It's a protagonist of its own Eric Carle story.